I can guarantee you, you've never seen a steak like this. You see, I love noodles, especially if you deep fry them. These are a little spicy, so they should be perfect. So I throw the whole thing in the food processor, blended on high, breaded my steak with it, and deep fried the whole thing. Using the seasoning package, I made a simple dipping sauce using milk. In the end, the results was just insane.
Oh wow. I could eat this all day long.